please, don't have sex. Give a piece. But it's okay here, okay? You don't have to. No, it's okay. No, it's okay. Anyway, as she prepares herself, so we can continue. Maybe then you will have something, and then your mother will wind up this assembly, and then we go to another session. Lenny, please.
First of all, I want to thank everybody who came today here. I'm very happy, and I hope you have enjoyed the day and enjoyed the food. I want to thank Mom and Annalisa for everything. I know you have worked very hard for me to come here, and I'm going to keep doing that. I'm going to try everything I can and in the best level I can. Thank you, Mom, for everything. For the life, for protecting me from anything, even though sometimes when I get angry, but you still comfort me when I'm sad. You try your level best to keep me happy. Yeah, thank you very much. You're the best mom I can ever have. So, thank you.
Very good lady. Lady, you are a good man. I think maybe 50 almost. I forgot counting when I turned 14. So I've known you since you were born, and I believe that you are a good man. Me personally, I've gone through a lot of struggles. Some of them, they have been missing. And I normally regret. If I got good advices like who you have in the name of Grace and Hannah, I think I could have been a more better person by that time. But I was actually the president of myself, and my cabinet, it was me. And no one was actually deciding for me. I decide what I think and whether it's wrong or right, I do it. And I messed up with some things, of which I normally believe that if I did them in the correct manner, at this particular time, I'll be on a different level. But I learned, and I want to tell you, in summary, that listen to advice is the best medicine to arrogance. So thank you very much, and congratulations again. So I think your mom has relaxed from the emotions. Now you can go.
I'll speak in English. I'm not that good in English, but I'll try.
Take any language you want. I can translate. Mm-hmm. Which one do you choose?
Louis.
So take it. Okay.
I'm very, very, very happy and proud of everyone who came here and attended this ceremony. Yeah.
Yes.
I'm so happy that everybody has retrieved something here, and I'm so proud of you. And also, I'm so happy to hear that Lenny said that I'm the best mom he has ever had, which I have never had before.
I want to hear that also in the future when I will have a baby.
Yeah.
That is my dream to hear as well.
Exactly. And I'm happy to hear that. And the way he's saying, I've been talking. As you understand, the teenagers is not easy to deal with. It needs patience and hard working. Mm. And, you know, how can I say? It's not easy. Whoever has a teenager knows what happens in life. But he has tried. I'm so happy that he has finished gymnasium. And it's not finished yet. The way Edna said, you are in a half of way. So you are still going on. And even the Bible says that the son who choose wise things makes his mom happy.
Yes.
And
yes.
If you choose the right things to do, I'll be happy. Yes. And the son who choose foolish things in life, it makes the mom to regret in life. Or to be foolish also. Yeah. That the mother will not be proud of. They don't say the father. I don't know why they mention the mother.
Yeah,
when it's bad, it's a mother. That's why normally mother tries hard, I mean, they try beyond
limits.
Beyond limits to see that their son are doing well. And I know you have seen it every day, whatever I say, whatever I talk. I say that have wisdom. Choose whatever things you see. This is right. Well, you see it and think, is it right or this wrong? If you see it is wrong, then you leave it. If it is right, then do it. So you have to have wisdom. That wisdom will help you use what is right and what is wrong. I know it's nature time, you are seeing everything is good, running uptown, your friends want to, we can do this, we can do that. But you have to choose your life. This is your life. If you destroy it now, you want to make it again. This is the time for you to make it right now. And to make it right. Otherwise, things will go wrong in the future. And I'm very happy everybody here who has come here, they have a lot to do at their homes, at work. Even there are some who have spent their work to come here for sake of us, for sake of this family, for sake of you. So you have to have that respect. So next time when we come together as a family, as friends again, when you are congratulating for university, and then you make us more proud. That has remaining. So we are very happy, and I'm so happy for everybody who is here, and for Hannah Lisa, and the Beatrice, and the rest. Especially Hannah Lisa and Beatrice. I don't know what can I say, but I just say that whatever you have done in our lives is only God knows.
Yes.
And I cannot anything, but what I can say is that only thank you, and I'm proud of you.
Good.
Lady, those are wise words from your mama. Those are words of wisdom. And in Swahili, we normally call it maneno ya wasia. Maneno ya wasia, they are words actually that you don't hear them every day. You hear them in a special occasion. And those words we repeat again in another occasion. And that occasion is you actually was to make it happen. So that you can hear also these words again. Because they don't just roam on the road or in the train station. They come under some kind of arrangement. So we are waiting for another occasion that we will actually talk again. But before I finish that, I will actually try just to make some one announcement. I think you spoke anyway. So
yeah, but I would just want to say something.
I think we are over that, so we have to go on. I think what we're going to do is actually that if there is anybody with some kind of present, I think now we normally go digital actually. We don't have to carry things in our hands. You can give envelopes. Or you can switch. So the switch number will be written somewhere, and the number where you can switch the present. That will be in order, I think, if we agree. And there is also envelope, maybe, for those people who cannot switch. We can do it two ways. Those who want like, to switch, and those who want envelopes, they will get. So both sides can actually be accommodated, no problem with that. So anyone will have actually a present, any group will be available, switch also will be available. And then I think that was the announcement for the present. And if you have something, drink ways, we want to make a toast to this young man and then we cut the cake. And then I thank you for your patience and listening to me. And then there is a last question.
I just want to say that all of us are in the present. I just appreciate everything you have asked. So thank you.
So if you want to give me a look, yes, and then we have the cake.